Raleigh, North Carolina. Police accuse a North Carolina couple of breaking multiple bones in their two-month-old son. Raleigh police told news outlets 26-year-old Dustin Richard Mullinax and 30-year-old Sabra Lean Blevins are charged with felony child abuse inflicting serious injury. Mullinax also was charged with misdemeanor child abuse for a cut on the child's tongue. An investigation began after the boy was taken to a hospital for the cut on his tongue. While there, police said medical personnel found evidence of broken bones. Arrest warrants say the baby was hurt sometime between February 4th and April 7th, the day he went to the hospital. A police spokeswoman said Child Protective Services removed the boy from the home.